LaptopInventory.com, your source for laptop parts. Remove the laptop battery. Remove the screws. Remove the cover. Remove the memory. Place the memory sticks back in place. Put it back in place. Place the screws back in. That's all. You just installed new laptop memory. LaptopInventory.com, your source for laptop parts.